Okay, hi to everyone. Today, June 4 at 11:15. Right, we are working with all of you. So welcome. Good morning to everyone. You wanna say something? You wanna say hello? You wanna say hi? Let me know. That's why you are here. Te escucho. Hello, good morning. Si no, ¿para qué se conectaron? Para no decir nada.
Buenas.
Ok, buenas. Good morning.
Hola, Mister.
Hola, good morning. Eso sí podemos decir. Good morning.
Good morning, teacher.
So that's great. Good morning. That's great. Thank you. Do me a favor, please, Galaxy J4, please. Change your name o tengo que sacarte. I'm going to take out. Please, Galaxy J4. Please, thank you. Who is Galaxy J4, please? 1, 2. Galaxy J4. Okay, yeah, it's done. Okay, admitting. And now I'm working with 20 participants. One less because I am 20, 21. Thank you. And admitting to all of you. Well, I think that we are able to start today. Yes. Okay, I'm checking. Therapy. Okay, welcome to everyone. Thank you for being on time, be prompt, because the session is at 11:15. Be prompt, be on time, it's very important, okay? So, is this the first Zoom, right? Yes or no? It's the first one. Es la primera, ¿no? Yes, yeah, I know. So sorry, because the last week I had to take, to give the delivery of the textbooks, okay? And the tutor of segundo bachillerato de, that's why I couldn't be with you last week, but I already prepared a video for all of you on the play. How many of you has been on the play, explore it? ¿Quién de ustedes ya ha explorado el play? Yo lo pasé, el play. ¿Quién de ustedes? Nadie. Okay.
¿Podría repetir, por favor?
¿Cuántos de ustedes, how many of you has been exploring on the play? En la página web que yo creo que es para ustedes, donde están todas las actividades. ¿Sí ya han ingresado?
Estoy ingresado en la página, pero no puedo abrir ningún documento ni nada de eso. A mí no me sale, solo me sale un video suyo y su foto.
Ok, vamos a revisarlo.
Cuando aprieto en nuestro
okay. Me sale un video. Ok, this one. Okay, this is your play. As you can see, there are some. Esta es la primera sesión que tenemos oficial. Entonces voy a dar ciertas instrucciones. Ya. Something important. Most of the sessions with me are gonna be on speaking. That's why I already blocked the chat because I prefer that you speak with me, you talk with me instead of chat. Okay. So the probably next sessions, on next session, remote sessions. You are able to chat or something else, right? But I love that you speak. That's why you are in third back. Probably some of you are going to tell me, Mister, but I don't know English. I can, but do your best. Do me your best effort and we will be fine, okay? So this is your play. This is the main page in which you can see the information about the Zoom code that you are here. That's why you are here now. And the password, right? And in addition, there is the YouTube channel. Well, here in the top, there are the levels of the K-12 that I'm working this school year. So in your case, they're back, okay? Hace poco, in a few minutes, I just finished the session with your classmate of tercer bachillerato C. So when we finish this session, I'm going to upload your video here. Para los chicos que no se conectaron, aquí cuando terminemos la sesión voy a subir el video de esta clase. Recuerda que esta sesión está siendo grabada como todas, ¿ya? ¿Con qué fin? Para que los chicos que por ese motivo no se conectaron lo puedan ver. O si algo queda en duda, lo puedan revisar nuevamente, ¿ok? Sí, entonces terminado estará esa información. Aparte, all of the 6 weeks are going to be on reinforcement. rehearsal, refuerzo, the sixth first week. But the point is that when we are going to start the 7 week, la séptima semana, we are going to start working with the modules, the English module. Pero también está aquí en el play. Yo ya hice un acceso aquí, módulos de inglés. Ok. Te digo todo esto porque si no lo has explorado y como es nuestra primera sesión, esto vamos a hacerlo la semana pasada. Si no has visitado, esta es la página web del colegio, ya en la cual yo la diseñé. Yo diseñé esta página y he hecho un enlace a todos los módulos de inglés con los audios del Ministerio de Educación. As you can see, from second on primary school to the K-12 level, tercero bachillerato, third back. Ok, en este caso, tienes ahí también el staff de los docentes, tanto cuanto tienen de morning journey and the afternoon journey. Puedes abrir aquí cuando ya veamos y te diga, ándate al link, ándate a los módulos. You are able to, it's up to you. You are able to download it. You are able to just open it virtually. It's up to you. Okay. So here are your módulos de bachillerato. Módulo pedagógico número 1. You have the audios para descargarlo. You are able to download it. Keep it on your cell phone. Keep it on your laptop. Okay. It's up to you. Yo no te voy a decir descárgalo obligatorio. Tú puedes trabajarlo desde aquí online. Okay. Tú puedes trabajarlo. Si le das clic a los módulos, te va a abrir el módulo automáticamente. A mostrar aquí los audios si te pide descargarlo. Igual eso lo trabajamos en conjunto, ¿no? Sí. Lo que vamos a ver hoy es refuerzo, ¿ok? Es refuerzo, sí. Entonces, ahí está el PDF. Yo igual los tengo descargados, ya. Yo sí los necesito descargados para trabajar con ustedes, pero nosotros empezaremos a trabajar, ¿sí? Con todo esto, ya, etcétera, and so on, ya. So, ahí está la información, no estarán preguntando, Mystery, ¿dónde están? Ahí está, anda tu play, que ahí está, ok. Cuando yo diga play, ya sabes, personal, what means play, personal learning environment, is for you, ok. So, hasta aquí, eso está aquí en el módulo. Información tutor, yo no soy tu tutor, eso es segundo bachillerato de, pero si quieres revisarlo, ok. Y en caso de preguntas, como muchas personas me están escribiendo, you can use my WhatsApp, the private WhatsApp. It is my personal email. En caso algún momento te pide enviármelo por correo, this is going to be the email. Ok. Hold on, let me admit to more participants for today. Here you have my telephone number. Ok, with WhatsApp, sure. You can send me a message on private in order to answer or reply any question, okay? And you have here the Zoom ID with the password, yeah? And something important, if you want to tell me or ask me something about, of course, about the school, about a module, about any homework, about any task, please write here name, last name, an email, or in this case, a telephone number or a mobile in which I'm able to call you back, ok, y me escribes aquí bien qué es lo que necesitas. A veces me han escrito y no me dicen qué curso ni qué paralelo, entonces tengo que estar preguntando o adivinando, es imposible adivinar, yo de alguna manera. So, eso en algún caso que tengas dudas, ¿ya? Y algo aquí de mi desarrollo profesional, tanto nacional como internacional, en caso de ser, por ejemplo, ok. So, go back again to the play, ¿ya? And now we are able to start working about the activity today. So, any question up to this? Any question? ¿Alguna pregunta de esto?
No.
Thank you. No. So far, so good. No. Great. Okay, let me... I already sent to all of you the link, a pesar que ya lo envié la semana y hace 15 días también al grupo de padres, ¿no? Well, for today, we are going to start working on this. Let me open, hold on. Okay, thank you. Veo que todavía siguen ingresando, o sea, 10 minutos tarde, Nicole Estrada. Well, I'm working around with, let me see. Congratulations, I'm working with 29 participants. Pero algo importante, chicos. Antes de iniciar, conversamos un poquito. y conversé con ustedes porque son tercero de bachillerato. Future professionals. No del Ecuador, olvidemos la palabra future professionals. Because first, you are able to learn about you, to feel about you, and then about the rest. Okay, Nicole Estrada, so late. So late, 11:25. Okay, a big question for all of you before to start the class, the session, the more session. What do you understand when someone or something is preparing for you? When we talk about punctuality, puntualidad, be prompt, be on time, what do you understand when we talk about that? Okay, tell me, should be in Spanish, should be in English, should be in Spanish, if you want. What do you understand when we talk about punctuality, be on time, be prompt? Español, inglés, quechua, Spanglish. Ok, ¿qué entiendes por puntualidad en realidad? Tercero bachiller, me gustaría escuchar. ¿Sí? Andrea Gómez is coming. Nadie comprende eso.
Entiendo que ser puntual es nuestra responsabilidad.
Ok, hablaste entonces de otro valor, ¿no? Gracias, Álava, Adrián, thank you. Responsabilidad, ok, responsabilidad. Y decimos entonces que la puntualidad es una responsabilidad. Punctuality is the same of responsibility, ok. ¿Qué más? Shut me, give me more, please. Give me more.
Mister.
Ya, Moreira, Melody.
Why do we do the same as last year's?
Yeah, I know, that's why it's a reinforcement. But in a different way today. Do you got it? Thank you. Moreira Melody, could you reply me about the main question that I asked you? Thank you. No, why?
Can you repeat? Because hay mucho ruido.
Okay, it's okay. So sorry. Probably because there are many. I live so close from Puerto Limpio. Yeah, that's why. So sorry, but I'm able to repeat to you, Moreira Melody, or any one of you want to tell me, what do you understand about punctuality, be on time, be prompt? What do you understand about that?
It's like be responsible.
It's about responsible. Be responsible of something. Be responsible. It's like Alaba said. Okay, so now it means that you understand that punctuality, be on time, be prompt, me is the same of responsibility. Okay, so let me tell you something. Let me share something with all of you. Okay, give me a second. Let me close my door. Okay, please. So sorry. Thank you. Now, let me share one more time the activity. Today we are going to do it in a different way, just I'm talking with you because last week I couldn't be with we in the session. So, tell me, Moreira, Melody.
Disculpe, pero también es como una disciplina.
The discipline. Okay, good job. Thank you. Let me share something about my experience. Just it's my experience. And I now I'm talking with you because I know that you are the future college and professional people. Yeah. One of my experience, I remember in the 2013 when I studied in the United States University, New Mexico State University, and the 2013 I remember that there was a kind of congress, un congreso. Okay, there was a kind of congress in which different countries from different parts of the world, Argentina, United States, Europe, China, South Korea, and so on. They were part of this congress about teachers, not just English teachers. The congress was around 500 teachers or educators. Well, what is the point? At the beginning, when you get the Congress, and you go to the Congress, there were some prizes for and souvenirs for the first hundred participants. Okay, the first hundred participants, para los 100 primeros que lleguen. So the first hundred participants arrived. I was part of the first hundred participants because I live in the same campus. Yeah, that's why it's something good for me. Todos, we go, all of us, we go a backpack from the university, the NMSU, a nice t-shirt, a folder, pencil, and papers. Cool, good present, good souvenirs for the Congress. But I remember after 10 minutes, the participants who got late, the souvenir have done, finished. And they were claiming, hey, why that person or that participant got a souvenir, a t-shirt, and why not me? La respuesta de ellos, de los que estaban en la entrada, the main entrance, say, you got late. You got the opportunity to get a souvenir. Simple. That's why. Be punctuality. Be on time. Be prompt. Means opportunity. Okay? Remember, cuando ustedes tengan la oportunidad, when you get the opportunity to get a new job or a new position, the people are not waiting for you. People are waiting for you punctuality. Okay? Something is better when you are one minute, 5 minutes before. It's important. And when you get a job, or you get a class on the college, or you get a class or university, it's important. Hi, Natalie Zambrano. Hello. Good to see you. I saw you, Natalie. And well, the point is that no mires como una responsabilidad, mi sugerencia, míralo como una oportunidad. La puntualidad es una oportunidad. Tal vez te puedes perder una buena posición, un buen trabajo, o te pierdes los puntos del examen para los primeros que llegaron. Nunca se sabe. Míralo como una oportunidad, ¿ok? Get an opportunity for you. That's be punctuality. That's be on time. That is the meaning of your prom, ¿ok? That's something that I want to say to you, ¿ok? Good. You are able to take it or not. Yeah. Or keep it. Let me get my cap once again. Thank you. And let's start. Okay. Remember, this class has been recorded in order to the students or participants that are not able to be here now, they are able to watch it later, okay, on your plan. Well, thank you. Well, we are going to start. As Moreira Melody said, Mister, we already saw this one. Yeah, but we are going to do it in a different way because now we are working together, okay? So we are going to talk about a little bit about diphthongs. And we are going to speak with all of you. That's why you are here. English is not always pronounced exactly how it is written. The International Phonetic Alphabet is a system of symbols that help us to pronounce any language in the world. You will see some of these symbols on this page. Okay, now we are going to see a little bit, and then we are going to participate with you. That's different. Diphthongs are the combination of two vowel sounds. Okay, two vowel sounds. I think that is the same of Spanish. Yes or no? It's the same. Yeah, yes or no? Is the same as Spanish? Yes? No? No one? Se fueron? Lo saco. Is not the same? Diptongos? Diptongos en español?
Los diptongos no son la vocalización.
¿Cómo? Hablaron dos al mismo tiempo. Te escucho a la Adrián.
Es parecido.
Parecido. Pero por ahí va, por ahí va. Ok, bueno, vamos viendo. Well, today we are going to practice and make a rehearsal about in English. Here are some written using the this kind of information, okay, about the International Phonetic Alphabet, IPA, for pronounce these words slowly and pay attention to the sounds, okay? We have some pictures, okay, as you remember. In this way, we have with the phonetic in this one. The phonetics are in brackets, okay, están en parentheses, are in brackets. In this case, A, they. With I, in brackets, I, oh, ¿verdad? Que no es lo mismo en español. Voy, Okay, boy. With this one, mouth. And the last one, boat. Boat. Okay. In addition, we are going to practice something else. Any one of you want to be a volunteer with me? I need to ask something. Me gustaría preguntarles algo. ¿Alguien quiere participar conmigo?
Sure, I can.
Sure, I can. Who are you? I didn't identify.
I'm Janet.
You are, who are?
Lorraine Janes.
Okay, Janes, thank you. Janes, how old are you? How old are you, Janes?
I'm 16.
16?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. And could you tell me the full expression, I'm 16 years old?
I am 16 years old.
Ah, thank you. I appreciate for your answer. Okay, yes. Okay, thank you. And now, could you tell me, do you remember the personal pronouns, he, she, it, we? Could you tell me all of them?
Sure. You, he, she, it, we, you, they, right?
Oh, okay, perfect. Thank you. Okay, so, voy a hacer un alto aquí. Thank you. Voy a hacer un alto aquí. Te agradezco mucho. You have a good pronunciation. Okay. You know why? Because I'm going to explain. Okay. Nosotros somos famosos. Muchos de nosotros no hemos corregido este error. No lo escuché en ti. Very good. Very good. Very good. Good for you. Cuando nosotros utilizamos este de aquí, el why, nosotros muchas veces decimos year. Okay. Happy New Year. Y usamos como que hubiéramos la Y de Yuk, ya, 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 ya. Entonces, esto es parte de fonética. Y vamos mejorándolo. It's not year, okay, it's about year. Aquí en esta, la segunda, y que lo pronunció muy bien la compañera, la estudiante, dijo you, no you. Okay, muchas veces escucho. I, you, he, she, it, we, they, okay? Y no es you, es you. Entonces, vamos adaptándonos a que esta parte de aquí es you, okay? No necesitas you, okay? Thank you. Very good, thank you for your participation. Entonces, ¿cómo pronunciamos esto? Martillo Darío, will you help me? Martillo Darío, lo estoy sombreando. Martillo Darío. Remember, if you are here, it's because you want to participate, isn't it? O la próxima voy a cobrar por la entrada. Okay, ahí sí. Pero estás aquí porque quieres. Okay, y vas a y deseas participar. Martillo Darío, please. Could you read the word that down, Michelle? Martillo Darío. Se conectó, dice. Decimos en la presencial. Está calentando puesto. Aquí voy a decir, aquí está calentando el Zoom. Okay, Chávez Ayana, could you help me, please? Could you read, please, the word? Could you?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you very much. Awesome, good job. Thank you. And if you want to turn on your camera, all of you, it's going to be fine, okay? It's not mandatory. It's up to you if you want, yeah? Just a recommendation. And the second one. Vamos sacándolo a Martillo Darío porque no me participa, entonces significa que no está conectado. Martillo, Martillo, ¿estás ahí? Si no, goodbye. Martillo, vamos a sacarlo entonces. Okay. Hesney Stephanie, are you there? Esni, yo creo que los obligan a ustedes a conectarse, ¿no? Pero si no van a participar, ¿para qué se conectan? Miren, lo estoy haciendo público, está grabándose. Okay, any one of you want to participate, please, with me, a little bit?
Me, teacher, Adam.
Okay, could you repeat, please, the word that Shalini?
You.
You. Good job. Thank you. Thank you for your participation. Could you tell me your name, please?
Adrian Adam.
Ah, yeah, I know who you are. Thank you, I know. Okay, thank you so much. Let's see another one. Okay, any one of you like the first participant, I don't remember the name, who wants to talk with me a little bit. Any one of you, please, any volunteer? Any of you?
Sure.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for your participation and good emotion. How are you today?
I'm very fine.
Ah, thank you. I'm pretty cool. Thank you. And thank you. Thank you so much. Okay. Now, thank you. Very well. This, although you didn't say it, but okay. This is a pretty common expression when we ask, when someone said, how are you? Decimos, very well. Okay. Very well. And this is one of the points that native people are able to identify if we are Latins or not. Because Balón, Daniela, are you there, Balón? Balón?
Yes.
Thank you, Balón. Could you repeat, please, the word, this one?
Very well.
Okay, very well. Dice. Entonces, yo saco que Balón tiene una pronunciación latina. Entonces, pero podemos mejorarla. La idea es no ser tan nativo, porque igual somos latinos. Thank you, Balón. Entonces, pero podemos mejorarla, porque Balón me acaba de responder esto. Very well. Yeah. And that's the difference between be, se van a ir de puñete esto, ¿no? Be versus be. Okay. What is the difference? The difference is that when someone asking you want to reply about very well, this is very well. Okay, very well. And this is very well, but it doesn't make sense. This is not correct, okay? That's the difference, very well. Okay, when someone asks you, how are you? And you say very well, that people said, okay, this is from Latin America. Should be Puerto Rico, should be Ecuador, Colombia, Venezuela, any, okay? That's the difference, V versus B. That's the difference between the famous spelling B. Okay, that's the difference. Okay, so the idea is that today we are going to start working and improving our speaking, because this is very well, and this is, aquí no decimos spelling fee, aquí decimos spelling B, okay? The another word, for example, is vowel. What is vowel? And sometimes we got the same mistake. Vowel, vowel, sabemos que es vocal, decimos vowel, pero si usamos con la P, vowel, estamos diciendo tripas del estómago. Entonces, that's the difference, okay? Could you tell me the vowels? Okay, A, E, I, O, U. Could you tell me the vowel? Estás diciendo que hablando de tus tripas, ok. Entonces, esos son puntos de fonética que quería revisar con ustedes y más o menos evaluarlos, ok. Evaluarlos.
Profe, una pregunta.
Claro, dime, ¿quién está hablando?
Morla.
¿Cómo?
Morla.
Ok, Morla, tell me.
Profe, ¿ustedes saben las pronunciaciones en inglés británico?
Mira, por lo general, y estuve con ellos también. Ellos tienen un léxico y una pronunciación muy A, ok, muy sobre la A al final, ok, sí, es verdad, pero no significa que lo pronuncian mejor, ok, tienen un excelente inglés, pero es el mismo inglés, eso sí lo quiero explicar ahorita, ya, a veces decimos, no, yo quiero aprender el inglés, pero yo quiero aprender el británico porque es mejor, a ver, yo hago siempre la misma pregunta, cuando sacas visa, ¿dónde te vas? Ah, te quieres ir a Miami. O te vas al Sobras, a las tiendas de Sobras de Inglaterra, ¿no? Es el mismo inglés. Por ejemplo, what is the difference between galletas, cookies, ya saben, cookies, las galletas en inglés americano, o vas y dices, please, I would like some biscuits, y eso es galleta también en inglés británico, ¿sí me explico? Entonces, cambian ciertas palabras, ya, por ejemplo, la famosa palabra car, ya, en inglés es car, mientras en británico la R casi no la pronuncia, es car, ya, entonces, eso es cuestión de es fonética, es pronunciación, nada más. Ya no se aturdan por eso, ¿ok? No se asusten o no se preocupen por eso. The best important thing that you are able to speak and you are able to say something that someone is going to understand what are you saying. Okay, if you want to ask for food, if you want to ask for a direction, for address, any address or a place, you are able to get information. Okay, ya, no sé, tal vez, no sé si te respondí. Okay, so let's start practicing about, because the time is almost not enough. We are going to move to this one. Okay, we are going to practice together. Probably we are not going to finish all of them. Recuerda, esta es una guía. Esta guía va a estar en tu play, donde está el PDF, donde está el logotipo de PDF en el play. Ahí está con tu video, ¿ok? So, who wants to tell me? I have some examples. A, I, ok, boy, o, slow, and cold, ok? So, we have we have bake. Any one of you please want to participate and say something, another word with A? For example, I'm going to write day. It is. Okay. Any one of you?
Play.
Play. Thank you. Good job. Play. Play. Okay. Good job.
Play.
Okay. Play. Thank make. You. Make. Okay. Play. Make. Take. Okay. Stop. Thank you. Good job. Ya pasaron de ahí. Okay. Tenemos ahí algunos. Now, cry. I. Cry. I. Vamos.
Cry.
Cry.
Could you tell me one more time?
Die.
Die. Okay, thank you. Die, de morir. Okay. Yo digo otra. Fly. Any one of you?
Fry.
Fry. Fry. What means fry? Could you spell it, please? Could you spell it?
F-R-Y.
A.
Yay.
Okay. E A. You say E A.
Yay.
I don't understand what you're saying.
Mr. Light. Hey.
Okay. Okay, like. Yeah, so sorry. So sorry, bro. I didn't understand you what you want to say, but No worry. Thank you for your participation. Like, okay. Okay. We chain with this one. Okay. Anyone else with old boy?
Toy.
Excuse me.
Toy.
We are in the next one with boy, owie.
Noise.
Noise, thank you, noise. Bueno, mira, te la voy a hacer valer, a pesar que no entra tanto aquí porque tiene el noise, ese es otro símbolo al final, pero lo vamos a dejar ahí. Tienes la idea, noise, y no te la quiero quitar en la fonética, ¿ok? Pero tiene una culminación diferente. Noise, ok, perfecto. Te lo voy a hacer válida aquí, mientras. Noise, what else? Coin. What else? No one?
Sorry.
Enjoy.
Could you repeat again?
Enjoy.
Angel. 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 But angel.
No, is... enjoy. Termina en Y.
Pero no.
Enjoy.
Oh, join. Okay. Eso estuvo más claro. Join. Okay, join. Okay. Sorry, I didn't understand, sorry, what you said, but it's okay. The next one is low. Okay, slow. Slow.
No.
No? Or is no? No. This one?
No.
No.
This one?
What?
No, this is no the right.
No, it's now.
Teacher, it show
more.
están hablando algunos al mismo tiempo. Ok, okay, a ver, shut me. Ok, no problem, no problem.
Bike.
Bike, bicicleta. No, I don't think so. Bike is going to be on the second one. Ok, in the second one, bike. Ok, no, no worries. Ok, so, what is the idea? That you practice by yourself. You identify. Next week, we are going to start working making sentences using those words. For example, I'm preparing a bake for my birthday party because I want to be with my family, yeah? Next week, we are going to start working on using sentences, okay, with another topic. That's the idea. That's the idea. Remember, all of us, we are going to start working most on speaking during this session. I'm going to ask for you today just about some words. In another case, I'm going to ask for full sentences, okay, and in this way. So, is there any question up to this? ¿Hay alguna pregunta hasta aquí? Any question? Any question?
No, teacher.
Okay. Agradezco. Thank you. Agradezco bastante. I say thanks a lot because I have been working with 30 participants, 30, okay, and the 31. So I appreciate a lot because I remember the another course, another classroom was 38. Wow, a lot. But for next week, we are going to have the same time A and B. We have a new schedule. No porque yo quiera, así me lo pide, así me lo envió un horario desde el vicerrectorado, en donde el tercero bachillerato se fusionan los dos, A y el B. Cool, va, te vas a encontrar con tus nuevos, con tus compañeros. Ya, por mí yo lo diera por separado. Eso sí lo quiero dejar público, como yo lo estoy haciendo ahora, pero por cuestiones de que se cruzan, no hay cómo, ¿ok? Pero vamos a seguir participando, ¿ok? Yo sé que tal vez vayan a haber más participantes, pero ojalá pueda dar la participación, la oportunidad a muchos, ¿ok? Y no solo eso, no te olvides, be prompt, be on time, get the opportunity next week. So in advance, thank you so much, ¿ok? If there is no any question, you are free today, have a good weekend, and enjoy your weekend, and thank you, I appreciate a lot, ¿ok? Don't forget, go to your play after 30 minutes in which your play is going to be updated with the new content, okay? See you next week. If no any question, if there is any question, let me know. Thank you. I appreciate you for today, for your participation. Congratulations. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
See you, teacher.
Bye-bye. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Goodbye. Take care.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Bye, teacher. Thank you.
To you, you're welcome. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Bye-bye.